Hello, everybody! What's going on? This is Will here, and I am so glad to be back into the swing of things, just doing some videos. Oh, it's fantastic. I'm really glad to be back into it. I like working on pony reviews, but, you know, I got burnt out after a week. Oh, it was just a lot of, like, the same thing, you know? Even though this is a lot of the same thing. But at least it's video games, not video editing. So there you go. Anyway. In the last episode of Tales of Phantasia, which was, like, a week ago, we beat that Demi-Tel guy, and we also got a new character on our team, Arche, and, I got a couple, suggestions for names, and one of them was, Kotake, or, is it Kotake or Kotake, or, I forget how it's pronounced, I think it's Kotake, or, no, actually, you know what, since it's Japanese, it's probably Kotake, but anyway, whatever it's called, it was either Kotake or Grunty, And I thought Grunty at first because, like, I just love Banjo-Kazooie. But, like, when you look at that cute little face, like, do you think of a name as ugly as Grunty? Like, that was my only issue with it. Like, otherwise I probably would have decided to name her Grunty just because I freaking love Banjo-Kazooie. But, I think I'm gonna name her Kotake. I was thinking Koume at first. Maybe Koume. Oh, Koume sounds kind of cool, I guess. Oh, whatever. Either way, it's one of the witches from, Ocarina of Time. You guys have seen that. And I gave them the weird, screechy, like, pseudo-Arabian accents. It was, oh god. Good times. And then they're bickering when you kill them. Too funny. So that's saved, right, Koume? Yeah? Okay. Anyway, I did a little playing ahead, just to make sure that I know what I'm doing, obviously. And what you do now is, now that Demi-Tel's dead, you actually go over to the other ship. That's the one that we were on first that took us to Demi-Tel's island, the one on the left. But now you come to the one on the right, and there's a rather funny little dialogue thing that happens here. It's quite funny. When will you be leaving?
Difficult to say. Deos could attack Alvinista at any time. So I guess I'm landlocked for the time being.
Leave this one to me, guys. Hey, sailor! Tell you what, if you do me a favor, I'll do you a little favor down in the cargo hold.
Wink, wink. He doesn't even know what to say. No, you're just a child. Wait, did you actually think about it? Oh, that's messed up.
Hey, I'm 17. I'm not a child.
Look, I'll see to it that you're well paid.
Well, all right.
My fee is 200 gold per person. That comes to 800 gold total. We do have a deal.
Hoist the sails!
Oh, we're going out to Alvinista? I've never been to this place, like, you know, since it's, like, pretty much blind from here. Well, like, semi-blind, because I'm making sure that I at least practice, like, up ahead a little bit so that I don't get stuck. But, yeah. Other than that, this is pretty much blind.
I love the ocean breeze. I don't feel so good.
Oh, Rao's getting seasick. Uh-oh. Please, Rao, if you're gonna throw up, just puke to your right.
What? Wait, what? So, Will, which one are you after?
What? Huh? What are you talking about? Between the two? Oh my god, Clark.
Between the two girls, which one do you like better?
Oh, well,
Rao has that quiet elegance about her.
But I bet Koume... Oh my god! Are you kidding me? What was this game rated again? I have a funny feeling that, I have a funny feeling that the ROM translator kind of stretched that one a bit. Oh, dear. Koume fuffs like a tiger. That's great.
Klarth! I can't believe you just said that!
I know!
If I were to take one under the sheets, which one would you rather I took?
Oh my god, are you kidding me? Klarth, what about Miranda? You can't go about taking girls under the sheets. Yeah.
Miranda just helps with my research.
Are you sure that's all she helps you with?
Oh! Oh my god! Oh, gross!
Okay, you got me, Will. Good one. Oh, dear. Hey, what are you talking about? Oh, nothing. Just a little male bonding. Aw, come on! I wanna know! No, you don't. You really do not wanna know. Now my cats are whining out in the living room, and I'm gonna kick one of them in the face. Anyway. Are you adventurers too? I don't know, are we? Something like that. I'm Meia, a swordsman. Oh, hello. You're looking to join the army? No, I'm heading for the Moria Gallery. I'm more of what you'd call a treasure hunter. Oh my god, you're like Indiana Jones! Holy crow! Oh my god! Oh, the Moria Gallery. Yeah, what's the Moria Gallery? I almost said Galaga. Why did I almost say Galaga? We're not even playing Galaga right now. Yeah, the old dwarf caverns, but I need permission from Alvinista's royal family to get in. Okay. And you think you're just they're just gonna give it to you? Ooh, yeah, what about that? Well, I've got connections through the Adventurers Guild. Now, what is the Adventurers Guild, and why aren't we in it? I'm hungry. Gonna head down to the cafeteria. See ya. Yeah, bye. See ya. This is a pretty small boat. It actually has a cafeteria. I'm hungry, too! Okay. Come to think of it, we haven't eaten in a while. Let's go get a... Dude, we had a food sack full of cheese and Japanese apples. Come on. We had lots to eat, and raw steak. Come on. Will you stop meowing? I mean, come on. You probably come out in the recording. Anyway, oh man, let's go sit at the cool kid table. Oh man. Hell yeah. Come and sit by me. What the heck? We best not be rude. Klarth? That was rude. There's enough chairs there for you all to sit anyway, so this is probably where you would have sat in. Of course you'd sit beside her. You little horn dog. Hey, let me buy you a beer. Oh no. Hey, you're my kind of woman. Oh god. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Oh, my cat is going crazy. Shut up, come on. Jesus. I'm right out here. Just come into the kitchen if you want to hang out. That's all I'm saying. Hey, bartender, one more oh my god. These people. Oh my god! They are smashed! Oh my god. Oh my god, I don't even know what the one on the- I don't know what even Mia's drinking. I think Klarth's just drinking some red wine, but whatever. And they're drinking it out of, like, coffee cups. Can we go now? Yeah, really. Jeez. My cats are on drugs. You can probably hear them pattering all over the place. They're on drugs right now. Another hour later? Oh my god. Oh, well, Archie's starting to drink now. Oh dear. Koume, haven't you had enough? Yeah, really, man. Like, what the heck? Oh my god. What is going to happen? Oh my god, she passed out! Oh my god! And so the bar- Oh, sorry, she should be, like, freaking, like, slurred and stuff. And so bartender says, "Hey, that's not a duck!" Oh my god, these people. Wait, hold on. I got another one. No, come on. One more and... I'll... I'll piss my pants. I'm gonna tell you a secret. Oh my god. Really? Oh. Okay, I can't burp on command, I'm sorry. Tell me! Oh my god. He lost his freaking southern accent, apparently. Apparently he was faking it. Or something. I'm not really going to Moria. You're not? What are you talking about? I don't even freaking know. Ah! No, Will, stop it! Ooh, that feels good! Oh my god! my god. This is messed up. She's fantasizing about me. That is so weird.
Actually, I'm on a mission to sell information about Alvanisa's government secrets to a spy in Alvanisa's guilt.
Oh my god, you're... That's bad. That's bad.
What kind of information?
Alvanisa may seem at peace, but some higher-ups in the government are controlled by...
Oh, snap. Controlled by Deos?
But how do you know this? Deos has
complete control over the prince. Whoa. That's why Alvanista is refusing to get involved in the fight against Deos. Okay, cool. Brilliant tactical maneuver, eh? Oh yeah, I am just floored.
I had no idea.
Oh god, yes! Oh, Jesus Christ, please just stop. I'm not reciting that. I'm not reciting that. Oh, stop! Stop, just shut up! Oh my god, this is... Did she just orgasm in her sleep? That is so weird.
Regardless, this is just between you and me. A couple of best friends! Well, I should get bed. Yeah, me too. I'm so drunk right now.
It's like Proteus in that Retsuprey video. So drunk right now. You had a beer.
I'm so drunk right now. Koume, get to bed!
Lightweight, lush.
Oh, Will, you were wonderful!
Oh my god, she is so messed up.
Should I tell Will about this?
Nah. Oh my god. Oh my... Just... What? You're... Oh! You're lucky she's asleep. What the hell are you... You're like dragging her. Thump, 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 thump. Wait, was that a staircase or a ladder? That's even worse. Oh, please don't. Yeah, please put her on the right. Please put her on the right. Alright, okay, I think he's sober now. Alright, Koume. Here we are. Oof! Please don't put her... Please put her on the right. Thank you. Dear God. She didn't even drink as much as you, Klarth. You know how to put them away. Holy cow. She was only drinking like half the time you were, and she was passed out and... Is she hungover? Oh my god. This is another cutscene episode, but this was even funnier than the last one, and I didn't think that was possible. What is it, Meia? Ooh, she's dot-dot-dotting. Will, look out! What the heck? Klarth, what the heck? What was that for? It's Meia. She's possessed. I can smell... Oh, I almost said smell. Well, what's the difference, really? I'm sure he just sniffs out those evil spirits. And he's... What the heck? Yeah, what do you mean?
Ugh, I think I had a little too much beer.
Klarth, get to bed! I'll check on Meia. Oh my god. Frick it. Rao, let's go. Rao! Rao! Wake up! There's a monster on board!
I feel sick. Guess I didn't tell you I'm not one for a sea trap.
Well, you were fine the last time. Koume, wake up! Ugh, more burping on frickin' command. I can't do that.
What a hangover.
I don't believe this! By the way, Will, you are really good in the sack. That is messed up. Koume, that is just gross. You just stop talking right now. Ugh, god. That was freaking funny, though. Like, I won't even deny that. That was hilarious. Okay, so wait, I have to go alone? Is this what's going on right now? This is what happens when you get two people drunk on a ship, and the other one is seasick as balls. Who is that woman? Captain, do something! She's spazzing out!
Oh my god.
I'm scared. Oh dear, you guys are the greatest sailors in the world. Wow. I don't even know, man. Should we keep going or should I end the part? Like, I don't even freaking know. Oh my god. That was too funny. That was like the funniest RPG cutscene in the world. Like, that was so funny. Oh my god, that was just hilarious. Okay, so here we are. Oh, wait, is that... That's you. I should probably talk to you. Hey, hey! Get over here! Meia, wake up! Help me. Oh god. Who the hell is that? Was that the guy from Chrono Trigger?
Whoa, Jesus Christ! Yeah!
Oh my god. I don't even know, man. Like, oh my god. Am I supposed to be able to kill this person, or... Or am I screwed?
Yeah!
Oh, Bladestorm seems to be pretty effective. Okay, gotta wait for her to... I need her to get far away from me. Oh my god, stop! Stop!
Get away from me!
No! That's not what I wanted to do! Yeah, lightning bolt! No! Oh, she took me down in midair! What the heck? Get away from me! Stop! Stop! Stop, you're gonna kill me! Oh my god, I'm dead. I'm so dead. I'm 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 dead. Oh my god. Where's my miracle gummy? Did I use them? Oh, I didn't use either one. Sweet. Perfect. 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 Oh, thank you. Thank god. She keeps just, like, running away unexpectedly. Come on. There we go. No. Ah, that's not what I wanted to do. I clicked the wrong button. Stop! Oh my god, you almost took me down. Again. Oh my god. I'm so good at this game. I'm dead. I'm so dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. Get away from me, you crazy person. Oh my, this is, how am I supposed to win this? I keep getting hit and stuff. If you were able to block on command, it would be much easier. Okay, I'm just gonna go to the very edge. Look at this, oh my god. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? She's gonna kill me, she's gonna kill me. I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead. I'm just gonna use the elixir. I'm probably gonna die anyway, so... Oh, here we go. Jeez. Oh my god. Get away from... What was that? Ah, you're using freaking arts on me now. get away from me! Get away... I'm so rusty at this. I'm so bad. Stop. Am I supposed to lose this? Like, is that what it's supposed to be? Is it supposed to be one of those things? Like, I have no clue. Because if that's the case, then I'm screwed. Oh, well, I guess I'm dead, I guess. Oh my god. So I died. Oh, I was supposed to... Frig, I just wasted 2 miracle gummies and an elixir! Dang it! Dang it! Klarth, what happened? Apparently we're extending this episode.
Meia was possessed by something. Or someone.
Will she be okay? Oh god. Yeah, like, what's gonna happen to her? I had no choice. Dude, you lost! It's fine!
We've got to be careful. This means Deos probably knows we're here.
Uh-oh, that's not good. That is far from good. Yeah, what exactly was the ship doing that whole time? Was it just sitting in the middle of the ocean?
Thank you.
My pleasure. We've all got to start helping each other out. See you.
Thanks, Captain... Oh, Captain Crunch? What?
Thank you very much.
We've got to get to the castle and save the prince.
Don't worry. I've got a plan.
I'll tell you when we get to the inn.
Oh, now we gotta go to the inn. And I guess that'll probably be when we end the episode, so that's probably good. Oh, what's this?
My dad's a sailor and gets to travel!
He won't let me go with him, though.
Aw... That sucks. He doesn't know how the world really is.
Impossible!
What? I don't get it. There's freaking crabs everywhere. Look at them. Jeez. Look at those freaking crabs.
Who are you?
Poor Alvinista. Having to import rice from... What?
But it's better than starving.
Wait, what do you mean starving? I see a bunch of fish in that box. Look at all that fish.
You could eat as much fish and rice as you want.
Anyway, where's this, inn? This place looks a lot like Euclid. Just in the fact that it has that, like, Greek kind of layout going for it. It's kind of weird. So where exactly is the inn at? Is this the inn? No, there's someone freaking singing over there or something. There's a music note over their head. That's the items and stuff. I need to find the inn. Where's the inn? There's the grocery store. There's our local Sobeys. And, what's down here? That's a house. Where's the inn? What the hell? The inn's usually like the first building. Oh, here we go. That doesn't tell me anything. It just tells me that there's an inn. That tells me absolutely nothing. What exactly are my cats doing over there? They're being really weird right now. Really freaking annoying, too! And then again, when aren't they? Okay, seriously, I need to find the inn. Seriously, guys. Guys, come on, guys. What the heck? The heck is that, like a genie lamp? North means death, remember that. Well then! Alright. Oh, this is just supplies and crap. Whatever, I'll cut the episode off here and I'll just find the inn and save there. So, I hope you guys all have a very good life. Or afterlife, if you're Koume being a freaking perverted freak looking to kill me in the next episode. How did she, like, how is she screaming like that in her sleep and never woke up? That's just freaking, ugh. I don't even want to think about it. I don't even want to freaking think about it. That was just so messed up. Anyway, peace.